Hello, everybody. It is Mario Day, and you might realize why are we playing Call of Duty? Well, I got some maps. Mario Tower Defense. I think I got another one too. I don't know. I'll look for one. But for now, Mario's Tower Defense. This is gonna be hard. This map is really extremely hard. Hold on. Yeah, it's extremely hard. And not extremely hard. It's hard. Okay, it's hard. It's loading up. So, yep, here we go. Don't look at Mario, please don't. Ruining childhood since 2023. Oh, alright, alright, That's right, I'll sell you the good. I ain't giving it to you for free though. Give me 5,000. Alright. I'm Luigi. This is perfect. Alright, what's on. Oh, the Shiva. Oh, drink Deadshot. Doesn't even work on PC. Anyway, so yeah, we're just gonna be playing a few Mario maps. I forgot it was Mario Day. I looked at a video. Somebody was doing a live stream of Mario Day. And I was like, oh, it's Mario Day. So. Alright. Packy Punch. I can't shoot him in the nose. Walmart, Kmart, Target. Booze? Crap, no fuck. I'm just gonna. Alright, I only saw a little bit of it. It's. Oh, shoot. Yeah, don't. If you get this map, do not shoot at the ghosts. Alright, I should probably get the Shiva. Wow. I don't have any camels on this, because it's a custom map. So, I got 1,000 points. I don't know why the mystery box. I don't know why the mystery box is 1,500. That's kind of weird. Trip mines. I'm not getting those. No. Frag grenades. Hey, look at it. I got some frag grenades. Hating stupid Goombas. Alright, this doesn't look hard. But trust me, it gets hard. When they start sprinting.
You look ridiculous.
You look ridiculous. Oh, I fell off. Alright, look at some monkey bombs. Oh shoot, that group was sprinting. Oh, It's a jiggle. It's a like jiggle jiggle. Just turn around. Oh shoot. No, the death machine. Oh. What does it say? Toad appears to be sleeping at the moment. So he cannot serve you deadshot refreshments. Better be quiet, not wake him up. Not on my watch. You're not running. Alright. I have yet to get lucky on this map. Also, if you're playing this with other people, it is so hard.
Oh yeah.
Don't let them get in the red pipe. Just don't. Yeah. I'm gonna also be playing some maps that I haven't played before. And this was like the first map that I ever got when I first got this game. So.
Oh yeah.
Which was not a while long. Not a long time. Oh wow, double points. I didn't need that. Oh my god. Alright. Mystery box. Oh, playing the game at the max settings. This gun. Just look at this. It misses like half of the time because it goes so slow. So you have to aim like a bump. Oh, it doesn't set off the ghost. Yep, no, that sucks. Hey, what? I know about this. Of course. The bomb. Oh, whoa. Oh, shoot. I don't have any more. No. See, this is where it gets hard. There's just a whole bunch of, like, windows and stuff. Oh shoot, it's an abbot. I don't care if I lose a few lives, it's an abbot. Dang it, I lost a life. Alright. 7,500? Alright. Basically just the gun that just instantly kills them, but. Wait, what? You just... Alright. I'm so confused. I blew him up. And... Oh, shit. I blew him up and he was just, like, went through the thing. Alright, this is weird. When is the Rifty and Iron, like, not a one hit? I wonder. Because, like, the Rifty and Iron, to me, just a one hit. It's just... Ooh. Oh my god. He's just gonna do that.
Hey, I did it!
Don't like this. This, however, yes. What the heck? He flew. He was like, oh.
stuff.
No, no, no. Thwomp. 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 Don't you dare. There we go. Wait, yeah, all my lives. I'm a cat. Stop, Luigi. Oh, that's a death barrier. Alright. Not a death barrier. Up here is like the best way to just camp and just bang. How's it? Oh, it's a shotgun. This is a shotgun. Why? Oh, I have to go like all the way over there. Banshee, great weapon by the way. But you're not the Banshee. Haymaker, Haymaker, great weapon. It's just odd. It's kind of weird, because it's like a three-round burst shotgun. Right? Oh shoot, oh shoot. No, it's not really a three-round burst. It's kind of just... like, that's not the sound that I would picture this gun making. Wait, what? What? He just rolled. That... Og. This is perfect. Yep. Alright, I think I'm gonna survive into a high round. Yeah. This is just Mario's tower defense. One map. Most of the time. What is this? Elemental pop. Oh my. Oh. Alright. I'm happy with that. That's really lucky. That's dirt, by the way. No, it's just ketchup. It's ketchup. Ketchup. Well, the mental pop house got off. I'm a little worried that it's not on this gun.
Luigi time!
Oh, shoot. But here's the thing, I can't... Oh, yep, it's definitely on this gun. Hey, what did he say? I can't concentrate here with you breathing down my neck like that. Oh. Breathing down your neck. Here we go. Fireworks! Why am I not getting any points? Is there only a certain amount of points you can get each round? I think so. Double tap, ooh. Oh, shoot. There we go. No, I never. Yeah, it seems like there's only like a rounds, points every round limit. Can't get any more points. See, this gets stressful. Yeah, I'm gonna pack up this hog. Yo! That dry bulge is just like laying there. Oh! Hey, what? No. No. Oh! Blue! Blue Toad has a mule kick? Ooh. All I really care about is ammo. That's all I really care about. Ammo and damage. If this was a shotgun, that would not be. No. No, not cool. Alright. After I die, it's gonna sing like. Country Road Mario, though? Maybe I'll get a copyright? I don't know. I don't think the Mario Country Road is. Mario's in Country Road. I don't think that is copyrighted. Anyway, here we go. Alright, I got 5,000 points for Pack Mark. Why is everything so expensive in this map? So yeah, if you're playing multiplayer with people, one side would, two sides would be open, and then one person would go like over here, and the other would go over here. But yeah, warp is tall, but I hate it. In the way, always. Yeah. See, I don't. This map, I think. See, I like the map. But at the same time, it's odd. And I don't like it. I think it's STG Spike. Serpent Spike. Yeah, that's his name. Next map I'm gonna play, I don't know who that is, but... Now, I only have this gun. And it's almost out of ammo. See, this is just ammo is the main problem in this. The mystery box costs so much, and you only have like a round limit of how many points you can get. So, and you can't get max ammo, I think. Probably can from this. I mean, a mule kick bottle again. Don't tap. Let's go. Yes. What is this? What is this? Deadshot. I already have Deadshot. Why is it giving me perk? I might have to get a new gun. My other bat. Yep, I'm gonna have to get a new gun quick. Quick. Gun. I need it. Yeah. What the hell? Oh, this has a lot of ammo. Uh-oh. The stupid thwomp is blocking the way. No! Alright, there we go, it's turn. No, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. I have -2 lives. Alright, what the heck is this map? Alright, I got some new maps. Here we go. Change map. Now where is it? Technical difficulties here. Not Shangri-La. No, not Shangri-La. Alrighty. Let's see these maps. It took a while to download, so I hope they're good. Alright. I don't know why Call of Duty is not opening. Oh. I can't see it. Dang it. Alright, so I found these two maps, Super Mario Bros. 1 through 4, Modern Warfare Remastered Weapons, 9 Perks, Buyable Ending, Custom Textures, Brutus, Mini Boss, Credits, Ice Grenade, alright, here we go, or we can play Big Boo's Haunt. Happy Halloween and welcome to Big Boo's Haunt. This map is a follow-up to my previous maps, Womp's Fortress and Lethal Lava Land, and I'd consider this a version 0.9 as it is feature complete. Though there are a couple things here and there that I for sure end. I think let's play Mario Bros. 1 through 4. Here we go. Load in the game. Oh yeah. My birthday was on February 18th, and at my birthday party, on Keelan was there, and I got more cubes. I got more cubes, but these are just a few of them. He got an 8-pack of them. So. Yeah, shout out to Keelan. He can't watch YouTube, so. Well. Anyway. What is this? Gray Dog 1. Give me this map. Why? Am I a Rick Toffler? Whoa. Oh. G3? What the heck is this? Whoa, why are they sprinting already? It's only round one. I have an Mario. Wait, why does this look like the MP5 kind of? I don't know. Anyway, I'm gonna grab Quick Revive because I'm clumsy. Alright. Oh shit, this is bad. Over here? Oh yes, it's 2,000 points. That's a lot. What is this? Bandolier Bandit? I'm like, oh yeah, that's pretty nice. Lord, there's a rock there for some reason. Run. Oh, there we go. Alright, they're all crawlers. Why is this map so hard? This is round 3. And there's like 1,000 zombies just everywhere. Alright. Alright, that was a lot of them. Alright, let's go over here. M14. Jeez, that's a lot. Oh, yeah. What is this? I don't know. Ethanol razor. Alright. Don't know what that does. Shot daiquiri over there. I can't even get it. I mean, I can, but it would do absolutely nothing because on keyboard and mouse it doesn't work. If you don't know what it does, Deadshot Daiquiri, if you're playing on controller, it aims straight for the head, but if you're playing on PC, it does absolutely nothing. So give me points, Mario statue. Alright, this is Mario original one. So far, I don't think Mario. What? This is just like the Wipeout map I played. I hope this is better than that other map. I'm being completely honest here. It sucked. Well, I'm a small channel, so I don't think the creator will find me. But if you do, go in the community tab and comment on one of those, because they're the only thing you can comment on. So. Oh, now, I briefly saw this map with a YouTube channel called With Friends. Oh, I forgot the skeletons. Skeletons. Purple eyes. Pink eyes. Yeah, I saw the With Friends went in that portal. And, yeah. But I saw, oh. So I put on Black Ops 2 HUD, and it seems to work on this map. I don't know why it didn't work on the other map. It doesn't really matter if it worked on the other map, because it sucks. Alright. Should I grab the bulldog? Sure. Whatever. This is M14. Oh no! The sprinter's on round 2. That's a lot of points. Oh, wait, nope, not a lot of points. Red coin. That's. We got double tap over here. Hey, did I get points from Quick Revive?
Insta kill!
kill. If you don't know the trick on Call of Duty is that when you get an insta kill, time stamp, you get a lot of points. That's a cool trick. M14. Oh, this is not M14 that I'm used to. Alright. Whatever. This is something. Oh, yeah, this feels more powerful. I don't know what model this is, but definitely not the BO2 one. Starting pistol, if this was gonna be not explosive, that is better than explosive. Alright, yeah, I should probably not have the bulldog, or probably have the bulldog out. Crawlers? Yes, crawler. Alright. What am I gonna do with that crawler again? Oh, whatever. Knife it. Can I knife you? Hello? I don't know how far I'm gonna get in this map. Probably not that far, though. But if I do get far, that's nice. Also, I really, really, please, transit, buried, die, rise. I at least need transit buried. That's all I need in Black Ops 3. So, please. Slam, transit, remaster. I've been waiting for like so long. By so long, I mean I've been waiting since I got the. What is this? MP11. Alright. Oh, shoot, get out of here. Ooh, bubblegum. Oh. I thought it's zero. It's supposed to be zero. Zombies near me before I get my gobble gum. What is it? Oh shoot, I'll never know. Oh, respin cycle. I never even got the mystery box. Alright. That was definitely not a green run map. The Tyrant Bones. Anyway. I think we're ending Mario Day. Anyway, gonna put the links to all these mods in the description. I am reading that one. Hold on a second. Alright. Well, here we go. This is the page for the Mario 1-4. Where is it? Alright, now how do I review it? Oh. Yeah, it's bad. Oh my! Oh, that's a lot. My space is just, oh my god. Anyway, like and subscribe. Don't download this map. And goodbye!